Hi, I'm NASA Kennedy's Christine Shepherd, and I'm taking you inside KSC. Kennedy's Disability Awareness and Action Working Group, or DAAWG, celebrated 25 years of Assistance Center employees. The organization serves as advocates on behalf of individuals with disabilities. Keynote speaker for the event was Dr. Temple Grandin, professor of animal science at Colorado State University, author of the book, The Autistic Brain. She told her amazing story of overcoming the challenges of autism.
There'd be no NASA without a little bit of autism.
DAAWG's role is to inform the center director, management, and the workforce about the requirements and accomplishments of disabled employees. They also recommend ways to eliminate physical and other barriers to aid productivity and advancement for those valuable members of the Kennedy team. The Joint Polar Satellite System 1, or JPSS-1, is being prepared by members of the spacecraft team at Vandenberg Air Force Base in California. Fueling of the spacecraft, which remains wrapped in a protective covering, recently took place in the Astrotech Processing Facility. The satellite will launch aboard a United Launch Alliance Delta II rocket from Vandenberg Space Launch Complex 2. JPSS-1 is a collaborative effort between NOAA, the National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration, and NASA. It's the first in a series of four next-generation environmental satellites designed to circle the Earth in a polar orbit. Liftoff is scheduled for November 10th, 2017. And remember, Spaceport Magazine digs deeper inside KSC.